engineer. My mother's name is Azura. She is a housewife. They are sitting over there. Please say hi, them.
Hi!
I'm going to tell you a story called The Thirsty Crow. One hot day, a thirsty crow flew all over the fields looking for water. For a long time, she could not find any. She felt weak, almost giving up hope. Suddenly, she saw a water jug just below her. She flew straight down to see if there's any water inside. Yes, she could see some water inside the jug. She tried to push the jug. She tried to push her neck into the jug, but the neck of the jug was too narrow. Then she tried to push the jug for the water to flow out. She found that the jug was too heavy. She thought hard for a while. Then looking around her, she saw some pebbles. Then she had a good idea. One by one, she started picking up the pebbles, dropping each into the jug. As more and more pebbles filled the jug, the water level kept rising. Soon it was high enough for the crow to drink. Her plan had worked. Moral of the story is, if you try hard enough, you may soon find an answer to your problem.
Follow me, tell me if you feel me. I think niggas is trying to kill me. Picturing pistols, spitting hollow points till they drill me. Keeping it real, and even if I do conceal my criminal thoughts, preoccupied with keeping still. See niggas as votes, sitting in court.